Oh, perfect question.
A lot of writers didn't smoke. I don't believe Aristophanes smoked a cigarette in his entire lifetime, or Jane Austen, or the Brontes. I can keep going.
No, that's okay. I'll look into it.
So, what are we writing about?
Profound disappointment.